At 5, after being closed for 2 days, the Stockton Unified School District will open classes again tomorrow.
Yeah, the school district has been shut down because of damage done by the recent storms. Take a look. This is Martin Luther King Jr. Elementary School in East Stockton. It was closed today.
The district says 27 schools were damaged from fallen trees and flooding. More than a dozen campuses lost their food supply when power went out.